Hi everyone, my name is Vinay. Welcome to Winhex Solutions. So today in this video I am going to discuss about the forensic investigation methodology. So here I am going to show you how we can recover deleted data from the hard drive. So first of all, we need to install the tool. So I am here using tool name Winhex. So first of all, we need to install the tool. This is the Winhex tool. Just double click there, then it will install. Setup complete. Now run the program. So these are the options here. Okay, you can directly browse the evidence, you can create a disk image, then you can restore that image also. Okay, so I'm going for making a disk image here. So I have a drive, okay, here in this machine. So let's check that drive first of all. So that is E drive of 30 GB. So this is E drive, then click on OK. So here, in which format you want to make, image format, evidence, okay, or Winhex. So I am going to make here in the Winhex format. Just click on OK. Now it will make the image. So first of all, in the forensic investigation process, if you have got any storage device, so you have to make the image of that storage. After that, you have to perform the testing on that image, not on that storage. So that's why here I am just making image file of the storage, that is E drive, and after that, after making the image, we have to recover the data that is on the image. So just wait for a while. Also, when I have imported that drive, E drive, here in this tool, you are getting all the data that is available, size of the data, whether that is a folder or that is a file. So almost it will take 6 minutes. Okay, so just wait. After making the image, I am going to show you how to recover the data from here. So now image is successfully created. Now just click on the OK button, complete. You will get a message also. Okay, so this is your hash value. That means whenever we are making the image of the drive, okay, we have to find out the hash and save in the with the image also, because by using the hash value you can identify that both drive and image are same. Okay, just close. Now so after making the image, okay, we have to access that image. You can directly access that file also. So I'm going to open the tool again and going to show you how you can recover. So just right click and run as admin. Okay, so right now E drive is all accessible. I have already accessed the E drive. So there are audio files, some folders are there. So just right click there, then recover option is there. You have to give the path where you want to recover. On the desktop I have selected. There are some raw image also. Okay, so just click on the recover, then it will recover on the desktop. So actually this is a trial version tool, so there is a limitation for recovering size file 200 KB. So it will not recover more than 200 KB. That's why we cannot get 100% recovery by using this tool. Now, just go for the desktop and check the files that was recovered. So these are the image files here. You are getting all the images files. You can access any image. These are the forensic challenges that is there. You can also download these. And these are the Excel files. Okay, that the data, these are in the Excel format. You can access by using Excel viewer. So this is a way where we can recover the data. Okay, so main advantage for this tool is there is option for making the image of the drive. After that, you can recover the data, or you have option to recover directly. So thanks for watching the video.